PLS2014. I'm Roland Greil from Einstein and Sons. We're basically no manufacturer or developer, but we are users of media service, lighting gear and all that stuff. Einstein and Sons is a company from Germany. We're providing programming, lighting design, show design, video design. We've been around the media server world for the last 30 years. We've used various products from different manufacturers. And recently, we tried to push boundaries even further within media control. So we looked around which way to go and basically decided to go the AI way, because for us it makes the most sense. So what we're showing here at this fair is kind of an unusual uses of media servers. So we know all that we can control media servers, like AI for example, from lighting desks. But in our days, trying to push boundaries, all things are getting way more interactive than before. So we've worked hard in the last time to get to the position where we are now in, and we're really comfortable to say that we are now able to work with all data which is inputted in the, which has been sent to the computer via input from the outside. It completely doesn't matter if we're talking about any sensors or tracking devices like Kinect or Leap or black tracks, things like that. And this is what you're showing here, and helping our good friends from Everlights and Everlights Media using their product, some kind of out of the box uses therefore. So for example, here we've got a nice little thing. This is our some 3D objects which we've connected to our RFID sensor, standard RFID sensor, and in here in this plane we've got a RFID sensor as well, which now recognizes which kind or which geometry I put on there, and then automatically puts on the right mapping, triggers the content we want to be triggered for that scene. So if I just interchange to another object, like a pyramid here, it fades out the old content, and right at the moment I put it on, it recognizes I'm the pyramid. There you go. It's now another content suiting to the pyramid, and has got the right mapping and 3D geometry. This is just an example. Therefore, also we are able easily to record and put input strings from maybe the internet or some text messages. This is what we are doing here in this area of the screen. Kind of we are having a RSS feed from a website, I think it's CNN News, which are showing the most up-to-date news from the world. You could also use it for inputting text messages or other stuff, or also to put in kind of live videos from the web. You're completely open-minded. That's the great thing about the AI system, because you're not bounded to specific features a product is offering you. You can customize the server and all the models on a node base very freely, and you're completely open-minded. So basically, the limitation of the system is not anymore features. The limitation is your fantasy, your creativity, and for sure your ability, your possibilities to program it right. Like also kind of funny stuff we've got here, a nice little very 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 cheap temperature sensor. And if I now just take out my lighter and heat up the sensor, you will see in the left display I'm triggering content with a lighter. For sure it's just a nice little gimmick, but it shows us, or should give the people the idea that we're able to do everything, or can control it with everything. It just needs the right idea and the right approach, and therefore we showing these things. And also things like on the right side here where we're showing our stuff, it's kind of a touch screen, a big touch screen, so we can control it via a touch screen. So the only limitation is really the creativity. And that's also the reason why we are here. We are kind of selling creative services as lighting and show designers, video designers. And that's the reason. So basically, it was good to talk to you. Say goodbye from ProLight and Sound. That was Roland Greil from Einstein and Sons. And you can find more about our work and our services on www.einsteinandsons.com. Thank you. Denk an dich und lass ihn